All right, you guys, we're at Walmart. First stop.
Good afternoon.
I'm here to look at the cooking sets and the utensils as well as pots. So that's what we're looking at. And then we're basically going to compare what Bed Bath & Beyond may have to offer. Also Walmart. Oh, you guys, I'm so excited. Ooh, do I want a crock pot? Oh, I wouldn't be blending nothing. I mean, oh, well, let me see. I could. It would have to be a cheap one because, yeah, I'm not going to use it that much.
Like 17.
Is that the one you be struggling with to get it to blend?
No, the one at the
which one do you be?
This one I got for your grandma. I think I got the basic one for $17, and it works pretty
well.
Depends on if you're gonna use it a lot. Mm-hmm. When I got at the apartment, we
can have
that one for
so long. Yeah.
A toaster?
Oh yeah, I do need to get a toaster. $130 for this bear. Let's ask my mom, would she buy it? Ma, would you pay $130 for this bear? Okay, you guys, so I got my list. We're basically going to be adding a couple of things, and then we're going to be, of course, taking some stuff off. Like, we're adding a toaster that's not on here, but I'm going to get one.
For the bagels.
But I'm going to get one. Okay, so, all right, so we got a toaster, the blender. Both of those items were not on my list, but we're adding those. And I also have another page here of general stuff and living room items.
Wait, unless you're going to be baking the chickens or turkeys anytime soon.
Probably not. Do you think I need to get one of these right here?
Yeah, that's a good price too, 88 cents.
Okay. Great.
In case you decide to make some cookies or something.
Exactly.
We already got measuring cups.
This is for the sink, right?
Yeah. You want to get a little thing have... to put in your sink and wash dishes?
These are like the sets that you're talking about?
Yeah, but that's not the color you want, is it?
Yeah.
Color
I don't want, what, like gray? There's gray right there.
He's like gray and...
Mm-hmm. I mean, what other color are they?
Walmart. This the other day and it was $2.
I do need a cutting board and a knife set. Okay, now we're down the cookware. Oh, thank you.
Now, these are the only ones that come with 3 to the 7. They come in black too.
Yeah, alright, you guys, I ended up getting a lot more. I mean, literally, when we got here, I just noticed the small stuff that, you know, you've got to get and got to have. But yeah, there's just a couple of small things here and there that I wanted to pick up. We're almost done with this list here. We're about to go to the vacuums right quick because that was something that was in the, because that was something that was in the general. I got the Swiffer and the vacuum. Alright, you guys, second stop is Bed Bath & Beyond, and then World Market is the third stop, which is right next. Alright, you guys, so we are finally back home. Together for all of this that I spent was, came out to be, $547.83. But basically now, But basically now I pretty much have everything because the washer and dryer I won't be able to get until I actually move out. I may get a new comforter set. I saw one in Bed Bath & Beyond that I really liked. A nightstand for my bed is not really a need, so I can probably skip that. And then I just need, we're going to go to Sam's, and what I need from Sam's is dish towels, a step stool that I'll probably go back to Walmart to get, but I'm waiting until they have, a black one. A few kitchen utensils. There were some utensils that I felt that I probably may need in the future that I'm gonna just, we're just gonna go looking. A garbage can, garbage bags, a dining table, which I can't get that until I move out. Oven mitts, aluminum foil, which may seem random, but I just feel like you should always have aluminum foil. And then for the bathroom, I ordered a shower curtain. Then I need a trash can for the bathroom, shower rings, a shower caddy if I can actually hang one up, a toothbrush holder, bath towel, drying towels, and hand soap. And then for the living room, what's left to get is a couch or a living room set, a coffee table if it doesn't come with the living room set, a bookshelf, an entertainment place, and I'm gonna mount my TV. And then the rest under general stuff, because I basically got most of it, I just need laundry detergent, an iron, and an ironing board. So I got the hangers, I got a vacuum, a Swiffer, and the Swiffer wipes. I got a broom and dustpan, vacuum bags. I got 3 pans for putting things in the oven, a blender, a set of stainless steel, basically cookware. I got a set of 3 skillets. I got 2 baking pans just in case I feel like baking a cake. A toaster, 2 cooling racks. Let's see here. A vegetable peeler, a can opener, 2 spatulas. 3 cutting boards with different sizes, but one will be for meats, one will be for vegetables, and then one's for, you know, miscellaneous, whatever the case may be. A drawer holder for my forks, knives, and spoons, and I got the forks, knives, and spoons right here. And then I got a lint roller, and this was at World Market for only $1.99 because it was on clearance. It's for beer, but I'm actually going to use it as a dessert holder. I'm basically going to use it to put ice cream in for whenever I have people over and kind of doll it up a little bit. Then I got a set of these from World Market. They were on sale. They were $19.99. And the texture of them and just the way they look is just really perfect to me because they really do match with the silverware. And then also for as far as cleaning goes, I got a few things. I got Comet, Lysol, these Lysol caps. Let me see here. These Lysol toilet cleaners, Clorox, gloves. I got a new mattress pad for my bed. And then, oh, and this cost me $25, you guys, but let me tell you, it was worth it because look at this. When you open it, it comes open and you got your little plunger there. Isn't it cute? And then when you literally put it back in there, it closes. I love things like that. And then last but not least, I got an under the sink mat, a dish drying mat, a sink caddy that holds your dish rag, and then a sponge. And then I got, this is the dish holder, which is actually the same color as the silverware, which I thought was awesome. And then I got this just in case I want to lay it down before I actually put anything in my drawer. So this is all that I got. I also bought a new storage bin So I can now put all of this stuff in there and then focus on basically just waiting until I actually move. So yeah. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys in my next video. And I'm also now insert the clip of me basically packing all of my stuff that happened a while ago. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy, and I will see you guys in my next video. Okay, you guys, so I fit everything in the bin besides this stuff. I'm gonna leave out because I'm gonna be cleaning with, and then this stuff is too big to fit in it anyway, and then I still got the hangers up there. Hey guys, so what I'm doing now is basically, now that I've been approved, I'm basically going through all of my stuff. There's a lot that I never unpacked. Like, there's a couple of bins here. There's a few bins in the closet. Because when I actually originally got here, I never unpacked my stuff. So all of the stuff that you see outside is stuff that I bought while I was here. But now I'm going through every single bin and basically deciding what I'm keeping and not keeping. Because I'm trying to make it so I don't have to buy any boxes. And then when I'm done, I plan on stacking all of the bins and everything. I'm gonna move this out the way and stack everything here just so I'm actually packed up and actually ready by next weekend, even though my move-in date isn't until February the 14th. Hey, you guys, this is what I've basically got done so far. There are two bins over there, two over there, and I've basically emptied them out on my bed and on the floor, as you guys can see. Got a trash here. Okay, you guys, 2 hours later, I just got back home. Me, my sister Crystal, and her podcast partner Chelsea, we all had basically a creative meeting at Longhorn Steakhouse. So therefore I just got back home, and now I'm back to dealing with what I'm dealing with here, with actually packing and getting stuff in order. So yeah, I'm still doing what I'm doing here. Okay, so I brought some more bins that I emptied out from my room. This is all of my kitchen stuff that I found. And my mom said that I could bring a couple of paper towels, rolls. So I'm taking a few from her. Only a few. Okay, so there were 6 bins in here. So I've gotten 4 out already. Oh my goodness. I'm tripping all over the place. And they're in here. They're all right, you guys. So I have the closet cleaned out. I know you guys are probably asking, now, why did she make this mess? It just happened. You know, I was just taking out everything, and I don't know. So I still got to sort out this, and then I took everything out of the bins. A couple are empty because I'm categorizing them into certain bins. That one is the kitchen. That one is like desk stuff, school stuff. Those are all of my books. This one is going to be designated for something. This is clothes and throws and whatnot. This is going to be probably bathroom stuff. This is going to be like bags and luggage. This one is a lot of like baby stuff. So yeah, I'm almost finished. Almost finished. Okay, progress. You guys see this?
Almost finished. Oh my goodness, Lord. Still quite a bit to go, but I've gotten this. Still got this part. But for the most part, I have everything basically boxed up. I've got these two done. This one done. This one done. Those been done. So all those done. Those two done. This one done. This one done. I'm gonna put those in a bin, and then this one done. So we're almost done. I have this one bin left, and this is all of the stuff that I'm throwing away.
And then I think I'm going to have to probably go to Walmart and get a couple of more bins. Maybe
so I've got most of the stuff.
The only thing that is not, or the only thing that is in here is stuff that I still plan to use, but I need to get that toy up there. But everything is cleared from the closet. I plan on throwing those sheets away. And then this is my desk. Some stuff over there. That's laundry that I have to do tomorrow. So since I'm still going to be using my computer and everything, I kept everything out as far as my YouTube goes. And these shoes right here, I have nowhere to put them. There's not enough bins. My weights don't have a bin. And then my gift organizer, I still need to take that down and put it together. But yeah, this is it. I'm pretty much finished. I need to
get a couple of more bins for the small stuff.
And then in here, these are all of my piggy banks that I still need to. I plan on trying to see if I can stuff them in those two organizers right there, along with my Christmas stuff and organization stuff. All of that is trash. And then this is it. Everything is in a particular bin, tucked away. Those are all of my shoes. And then these three containers right here, I just put the miscellaneous things that I don't have a bin for. But that's it. I mean, so basically when the movers get here, this is what they need to pick up and basically load. All right,
so now everything in here is done. Like I said, that's trash. And I finally got all of my piggy banks to fit in that bottom storage bin. The rest of the miscellaneous stuff I just put in the smaller one, and then everything fit besides that one piggy bank. So everything is packed now. Everything is finished. I'm glad I did it today. Because even though I don't move out until Valentine's Day, I don't have to worry about it now.